മോർണിംഗ് സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, വെൽക്കം ടു മസി സേവാശ്രം ഇന്റർ കോളേജ് ഓൺലൈൻ ക്ലാസ്സസ്. യെസ്റ്റർഡേ വി സോ ദ ഇൻട്രൊഡക്ഷൻ പാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ദ ലെസൺ അബൌട്ട് ദി ഓദർ അബൌട്ട് ദ ലെസൺ ആൻഡ് ദെൻ വി സോ ഓൺലി ദ ഹീറോയിൻ ഓഫ് ദ ലെസൺ. ഓക്കെ, ഹീറോ ഹാസ് നോട്ട് എറ്റ് കം. നൗ ടുഡേ വി ഷാൽ പ്രൊസീഡ് അഗെയിൻ ഫ്രം ദേർ. ദ വിൻഡോ ഓഫ് മൈ റൂം ഓവർ ലുക്സ് ദ റോഡ്. The child had seated herself at my feet near my table and was playing softly, drumming on her knees. I was hard at work on my 17th chapter, where Pratap Singh, the hero, had just caught Kanchanlata, the heroine, in his arms and was about to escape with her by the third story window of the castle, when all of a sudden Mini left her play and ran to the window crying, "A Kabuliwala, a Kabuliwala." Sure enough, in the street below was a Kabuliwala passing slowly along. He wore the loose soiled clothing of his people with a little turban. There was a bag on his back and he carried boxes of grapes in his hand. I cannot tell where my daughter's feelings at the sight of this man, but she began to call him loudly. I thought he will come in and my 17th chapter will never be finished. At which exact moment the Kabuliwala turned and looked up at the child. When he saw this, overcome by terror, she fled to her mother's protection and disappeared. She had a blind belief that inside the bag which the big man carried, there were perhaps two or three other children like herself. The peddler meanwhile entered my doorway and greeted me with a smiling face. So precarious was the position of my hero and my heroine that my first impulse was to stop and buy something, since the man had been called. I made some small purchase and a conversation began about Abdul Rahman, the Russians, the English and the frontier policy. And he was about to leave, he asked. As he was about to leave, he asked, "And where is the little girl, sir?" And I think that Minnie must get rid of her false fear had her brought out. She stood by my chair and looked at the Kabuliwala and his bag. He offered her nuts and raisins, but she would not be tempted and only clung the closer to me with all her doubts increased. This was their first meeting. Okay, now here we saw that the hero and heroine are meeting. Okay, Mini came to her father's room where he was writing the 17th chapter of the novel, and then he felt it is a disturbance, but still she remained in the room and quietly she was playing. And all of a sudden, suddenly, she called out, "A Kabuliwala, a Kabuliwala." And from the father's room through the window, the father could see the fellow who was walking on the road. And exactly as she called out, "Kabuliwala, Kabuliwala," when he looked at, he found that Kabuliwala was on the road. And then he is thinking now, when the fellow comes in, he will not be able to complete his 17th chapter of the novel. As he thought, the fellow came to the room. Kabuliwala came to the house. And then The father of the child, that is Mini, thought that now since he came, the daughter called him, and then he has come to the room and let me buy some fruits. So the father is buying some fruits from the Kabuliwala. And then as he was about to leave the house, the Kabuliwala asked, sir, where is your daughter? So now the Kabuliwala thought, the father of Mini thought that she should get rid of the fear of this man. So what he did, he called the daughter, and Mini came in and clung to her father. Catching hold of her father, she stood there. And then slowly our Kabuliwala took out from the bundle, from that bag, something he took out, that means the nuts and raisins. He took out that and gave it to Mini. But Mini was not tempted. It is told here in the lesson, Mini was not tempted. She was not willing to get it. But she was holding on to her father, and her doubt was increasing. Okay, now don't know what are the things this Kabuliwala is carrying in his bag. And what was her idea? Her idea is that the man is carrying children. Okay, like her children, maybe two or three children he may be carrying in the bag. That was her fear. That's why Mini went to her mother for protection. Now, till here, please read the lesson and then try to understand and learn the difficult word and their meanings. Okay, soiled clothing. Soiled means dirty clothing, dirty kapda. Terror means fear. And tempted, trying to fasane kele, she was not willing to get it. And then these are the some difficult words that you find in the text. So learn the word meaning and read the lesson also. Okay, till here. And then rest we will see in the next class. So till then, thank you.